To start the nail and string art, it is always advisable to take the help of an adult. You would need a board, nails, cut out of the figure, hammer and string. First, draw the shape onto the board and mark equidistant points onto it. Start nailing on these points at a particular depth and complete the pattern. Tie a knot of string on one end of the nail in the figure and go in a linear motion from point A to B till you complete it. Next, start on the other end of the figure in the same way, creating a criss-cross pattern. If you want to add more layers, you can do it in the same way, working from bottom end upwards to complete it, move the string around the figure and later decorate as you wish. Happy creating, stay home, stay safe. I hope you enjoyed it.